G5 holds about 25 people, and it's comfortable. You got leather seats. You got a lot of wood grain all around. If somebody wants to sleep, they can lay down, chill, relax. You can watch a movie, play video games. Got the iPod station coming in soon. You know, it's better than flying commercial because you don't, you can just relax. You don't have to worry, you know, when you're flying by yourself and stuff, you can just, you know, do leave when you get ready to leave and land when you get ready to land. I can close this up and bam, you know, it's a wrap. You know, but anyway, I got some more seats back here. I got a bathroom back here, you know, shower, things of that nature. More leather seats, and that's just how I do. You know, and then bam, you know, like that. But anyway, I guess next time I see you all, I see you all on the yacht. I'm out. Go digital, folks. Bedroom in here where, you know, one of your guests can chill, sleep. Then you got the washer, dryer, so you got, you know, keep all your clothes clean. Then if you got any kids, you can let them sleep here in the bunk bed, or, you know, if you got some friends or whatever, they can sleep in there too. Got a bathroom. Now let's go to the front of my yacht. Check out some of the other bedrooms down here. like I said, you got marble throughout, wood grain everywhere. You got another bedroom in here. Plasma. And you can see it's got the trimming all the way around. Lights. Damn. Bathroom. Nice pothole. Portholes. Then you got another bedroom. Nice beautiful view when you're out on the water. Closet. Plasma. Let's take it to the master suite. And this is where I'll be laying my head at night. Bam! Chilling in the nice bed, watching the plasma TV. You know, it's all good. Then you got a big closet. You got a nice double door. Nice wood, leather. Nice wood grain again, art deco. Then you come in here, you got the nice big tub with the sprayers and stuff all around.
Next time you see the McLaren and the Lamborghini, I'm out.